say my daughter is my flesh and blood.
There is more difference between thy flesh and hers than between jet and ivory, more between your bloods than there is between red wine and radish. But tell us, do you hear whether Antonio have had any loss at sea or no?
Bankrupt, a prodigal, who dares scarce show his head on the Rialto, a beggar that was used to come so smug upon the mart. Let him look to his bond. He was one to come usurer. Let him look to his bond. He was one to lend money for a Christian courtesy. Let him look to his bond.
Why, I am sure if he forfeit, thou wilt not take his flesh. What's that good for?
Good for to bait fish withal. Disgraced me and hindered me half a million. Laughed at my losses, mocked at my gains, scorned my nation, thwarted my bargain. My friends, beaten my enemies, and what's his reason? I am a passions. Then the same fool question is, if you break us, do we not bleed? If you tickle us, do we not laugh? Oh! If you poison us, do we not die? And if you wrong us, shall we not revenge? If we are like you in the rest, we resemble you in that. If a Jew wrong a Christian, what is his humility? If a Christian wrong a Jew, what should his sufferings be? By Christian example, why revenge? The villainy you teach me, I will execute, and it shall go hard. But I will better the instruction.